Okay, so we're back. We defeated Boltman with a big Tibia Mariner. We defeated the weird cat golem thing. And now we're gonna head this way and see what's down here. Something tells me I'm not gonna get close enough to that to kill it, but we'll give it a shot. Ashes of War. I mean, I don't really want to be here yet. Stone key thing over there. Something down there. Okay. Get this up. Left or right, left or right. Left has some stuff. Right has some stuff. Oh, a castle thing. Whoa, what the fuck are those? No bueno. Okay, we're gecko dudes. Oh, that looks like some sort of rot of some sort. Don't want to get caught in that shit. Interesting. So whatever the fuck that is sucks. None of that poisony things. Fucking be cunts. There you're what? Where's your wee pal gone? Took it that way. Okay, well, now we do here. That means. What was we do talk to? Oh shit! Nope. Not to talk to. To kill. Crap. If a castle, it means there's a ballista, and if there's a ballista. Hit it up. What have we got souls wise? We got 2.5. Four and a half. Two and a half, four and a half. What do we need total? Achieve level up. We need 21,000. 14. 7,000. I call 7,000. Oh, well, there's three of these. Six down. Double check. 1,100. We've got a 12. We can pop a 12. Got a 12? If we got a 12, we've got a 12 right there. Boom. I'm going to say health for them. I don't know. What do we do? Let's have a quick look at our weapon. Those are weapons we don't really use, don't we? Like, they had, like... I remember it's like, A's bear, isn't it? A and S. See, I could put Ashes of War on these weapons. Well, that's the other thing. Serpent Greatsword. What else do we keep forgetting to do? Keep getting a bit fucking thing on double. Strength is up in that. On defense. Dexterity only does that. We'll do dex for this one, so they're big. Right, let's see. But they're on the other side dying means they're. Oh, look. Jellyfish. You're gonna come see me, aren't you? Fuck's sake. Well, that sucks. And that fucking salamander fire, boys. Keep doing that. Let's cheese you up, motherfucker. Will you set yourself? Oh. You gonna fall off? No, he's gonna reset. Thought he's gonna fall off the edge here. Could have been nice for me. Why are you standing up? Get back on your feet. Oh, he turned his sword to fire. Didn't kill him fast enough. Boys, go figure this out. Oh shit, oh shit. Get out the lava, you wee dick. Run, horse, run, horse.
Don't get greedy. How we die. Pull out. Recess. Run in. Jump. Clapped. Another dragon heart in the bag. Neutronic power is available at the Cathedral of Dragon Communion. I don't know where that is. Alright. Number one has the map fragment. Let's go get that. Oh, actually, we can just teleport there. Right. Save everything. I'm confused then. It's above me. Well, I don't want to get up there, do I? Is it rains or something? I think I've got to go above. I'm gonna get up there then. That would be along that way and up and around, wouldn't it? I guess wait. Let's see where we're going. We got soul's eyes. Ooh, 22. Do we need to level up? Oh, we got enough. Oh, sweet. Wants us to go this way. For some reason. There's a map fragment there as well. I take that one off because I don't need that on there just now because I can see it. That's our souls inside the cave. Alright, that's right. That's top of the hill, isn't it? Question is, do we think we take on the big dragon that was up here? Actually better going up here and coming down the way. Better coming back the way they're going into it. Him as well, I need to find his ass. Something tells me in order to get what I wanted. Down along stuff that way, right? Okay, so if we go down facing that way, it takes us down that river, but that's going to take us there, or we're going to have to go along that road and all the way up and around, I think. We want to head that way into the path of doom. That's right, because if I go up that way. Now, if I remember right, actually, do a couple of hop, skips, and jumps and get up top of this, which had the big dudes. Back off, dickheads. I'm not fighting with yous. I'll try. I came around this way, didn't I? Takes me to the Damascus elevator, where the fuck it was called, and there was big dudes over there. I got off. Oh, both of them return. Oofed. Okay. And I just want to go on that road. I remember why I died on this road, actually. Problem is, the floor fucking chin boxer sees me. Yep. Whoa! Clip the tits off. Oh, there was a couple of boys over here, weren't there? I wonder what they're up to. Oh. Glowy shit. That can't be good. Ah. Well, them fucks. Where the fuck did he go? Well, that fucking sucked. What the fuck is that thing? Holy shit. Some sort of like scorpion slash bullshit. Whoops. Where's the steak of Baraka? Just didn't help from it too. I got a lot on the cunt. I don't give a fuck with him, to be honest. He's fucking chin swinging. Eesh, you bastard, you. Let me just stay away from that. I think I popped that potion, didn't I? I just wasted that cool potion. Oh no. Yeah, fuck that. I'm going nowhere near that shit. Oh, they're not fucking about, are they? Rest up.
All right, calm down.
Hang on. Should be right about here somewhere. Huh, right fucking there. That's what we're after. Now. Okay, let's have a look at what we're messing with here. So we've got a couple of tree sentinels there. Finger reader up there. Oh, we've already been. How did we get. Wait. Oh, the Divine Bridge, that's where the big what's you call him is, isn't it? So now there's a big sentinel dude. Because he's here. There's another one of them. So my brain says we're going to go that way and round. But if we go that way and go that way. Up that way? Up that way, yes. I suspect this won't be easy, though. I don't suppose they're just going to let me wander up this fucking hill. Willy-nilly. Nope. Fucking knew it. Who the fuck are you, cunt? What the fuck are you? Here, I got two wee ones of them. He's not even a boss, too. He's a fucking absolute Raj. I mean, he's always here. Eight. Cool. That fucking sucks. Fuck that guy. I think we're too weak to be here. Everyone here just clipped my chin. Where are we? Everyone points to go this way. I don't think I should go back down here, maybe. What's this one? Sophia Deep Battle. Finger reader. We'll go see what's down there, shall we? I think we're just too weak to be over there today. Oh, I died, didn't I? Died as well with the snake got me. Follow the path. We want to go down to the right on it. Oh, sweet fucking Jesus. What's your trick? What's your story? Oh, rotten titwing. What's your attack? Why am I bothering to do that? A big old cloud of bullshit. Oh shit! Oh. Too close. Back away from that shit.
Ugh. Horsey, horsey, horsey. Prick. Got greedy. Another one down. Whew. Nice. This castle thing is not really close enough, so let's go have a nosy. So this area seems to be all rot. Nope. Whoa, buttfucker. You got the heck? Man, that was so rude. I don't have to look at this castle and you fucking start, am I? That was tricksy too, because like, I thought because we were here it was safe. Not safe. Bullshit. Gonna have to level up again though. Flask, yes, excellent. Charging the flask. Bigger. Hmm? More nailed HP? Oh, I'm alright with that. 8,000 more. I think we have that. Two and a half. 4.5. 5, 6, 7. Yep. Get them used up before we die as well. I need 20 something. Brings us. Rest of the grace. I think we're short. 3,500. 2,400. Well, I think we may actually have enough, are we? Or is that 6? Maybe we need a 2. And that should let us level up one more time. Alright. Oh. Oh, we're 20 off, man. Don't know if that respawned the dude back here or not. Don't fuss with HP much. Stamina. Not much, but we'll take the health for this one. That respawn him? No, it was a one-time toss pop. Okay. Heard it. Now we're gonna play Let's Be a Dick. Yeah?
Eat my bunghole. Starting a meaty dick. Well, that's where we're heading. I'm a bit concerned about the giant fucking skulls, though. Oh, it died. It's having a fit. I'll pick my crowbird thing. I haven't seen any of these before. I did. I've seen them briefly one night, but I haven't actually caught the little fuckers. I don't know what they do. Is not a, is that friendly? That is friendly, actually. What you got, buddy? Buying or selling? Buying, hopefully. Ooh. I can't tell if it's better than what I've got. Can I compare? No. Cookbook, sword key, my fust. Can we craft? I want to craft loads of stuff now. Reason for flintstone bone thing like that, they're good. All right, we were going down that way, but we're a bit concerned about the crows, weren't we? Hang on, what did I see over there? I see a giant mofo. Things so mangy. Try and get past these things, they get fucked in the ass. Not bad, not fast. Oh, he spotted my ass, alright. Oh, fuck me. Oh, there's a whole campment here. Ah, cool. Not amazing. I just need to stay here and watch them all fight. Class. That soul's for me. It is. Interesting. Just to get the fights and fuck off. Let's see what's up here. There's probably a few boys sitting up here waiting for me. Do they know I'm here? No. Check it all, go down there, boys. Any more ladders? Ladder this way, maybe? No. Okay, so I've got that one. Go on, boys, keep fighting. Sit here and watch. Oh, they're all jumping those wolfy boys, huh? Come on, wolfy boys, kill some. Oh, there goes a wolf. Oh no, he's still going to. Got a boy down on 13, 12, who's about to go kill him. He's trotting away. Is that fire that's causing that? And one is dead. This is easy, easy souls. Maybe Wings are going to anger there. The soldiers seem to be overpowering the wolf things. Dogs are not doing well. There's no one down. There's a soldier went down. Just run into. They're not even fucking about. Soldier boys are no messing, huh? No one down. This is easy. Come on in. I'm going to take my jersey off while they're fighting. I knew you could do that before. You could just sit and let him get a moment. Oh, that wolf down, is it? Struggling. Come on, wolf, you can get him. We've got two doggos left, five soldiers, and our soldier down. Oh, and our soldier gonna go down. And our soldier down, is he gonna help his pal? Gonna help him. Nope, let his pal die. Can't get around, he's stuck, is he? There he goes. Getting about him. My dogs are gonna win this. Whoa. Oh, it's fire getting involved, boys. Is that doggo down? Nearly. One doggo. Oh, they got doggo, I think. Yeah, that's doggo out. Come on, doggo. You can kill at least two more soldiers. Nah, they're cheating. These firemen. That's dirty. Give doggo a chance. There's 10 of them on him. That doggo's taking a lashing now. Sorry, doggo. Do you only think you could have had them? Because right, they keep hitting him, and every time he gets it, like, they're stunlocking him, basically. He's not getting a chance. Oh, doggo. And he's down and out. Here, can you peel that? What about from here? Oh, fire's getting them. Y'all just gonna reset or what? Let's crack here, them boys. That was interesting to see. Go. Dirty little slut. Who see that? You try to jump on my head. Let's fight whoever's up here. Just get up, get on it. Seems a weird thing to have. Ah, there we go. That's what I was thinking. All this way for nothing seemed a bit weird. Arrow Sting Talisman. Alright. I'm not sure if there'd be something up the back of there. I remember what those sword things are for again. Let's go find out. There's also not teleporting things as well. Ooh. There's got to be something up there, because why else would there be a horse?
Oh.
A horse has to be protected in something, doesn't it? Question B, what were you protecting? Fuck off, pigeon! That was more than I wanted to waste on that dickhead. Let's see. Ooh, it's one of these. Right. Should be a wee fucking save at the start of it.
Yep.
Gaelic catacombs.
That bad.
The phone is at charge. Good man. That was a bit fucking rude, wasn't it?
No!
I don't know what cures Scarlet Rot. Why is it stoking up? That's worse than the Scarlet Raw.
Oh, sweet. Oh, yeah. Think about it.
What do I need for these? Crystal cave moss. Fuck. Any of that shit. I'm just gonna die. Nothing to stop this happening. Guess we're just gonna die in this one. Fuck's sake, man. I was on fucking concrete. Why did I get Scarlet Rot being on concrete? That's bullshit. How many souls did I lose? Dead. The bitches.
But that's why. The rotten little flower, that's why.
How? I'm out of the rot. Wait.
I can't do this then. They're gonna resell these decks, isn't it? He dies rot too, so I just keep him busy. Just wait for him to die. Oh, I died, didn't I? I didn't take a death or nothing. I didn't kill him that fast, did it? Just in time. Watch him die. I'm gonna keep respawning until it actually gets his head cut off me. Might run past the flower. He'd jump down there and get his head quickly as soon as he dies. Wild. Absolutely wild. So they're not poison this time, they're rot. Finish it up. The longest kill ever, this one.
I don't care about killing him, I just want my fucking souls back. I probably should go get my souls and bounce. Why is the Scarlet Rot not going away? Oh, come on. Eat a deck. Oh, all this way and there's fuck all here. I'm gonna have to run back, right? Ain't I? It's gonna be underneath the thing, isn't it? Right here somewhere is gonna be the fucking lever. Oh, fuck off. Nah, fuck this place, eat my chord. I'm out. Hit me with your stupid rot. Which sucks. Actually. Hearts of War. See, none of these weapons have cool passive effects like bleed. A thump of womp hammer. Wolverine gloves. Ooh. Actually, I have to be close with them. Bleed up. Cause the 50 as well, but the problem is close for that shit. So many things. Oh, what have we got here? Raise focus. That's the dark counters, final hit chain attack, stamina attack. Okay. Right, so we know this seems to be a bit of a fucking dead ender, so knock that off. Over here. Right. That's a little safe here. Gotta go to the castle at some point, though. There it is, it's a good taste. See where it goes. Either gonna be bad or good. inside the castle. Don't I feel about that though? I missed it, though, that's the question. Did I not miss things by doing that though? I like big grizzly bear looking motherfuckers. That's a doggo with a sword for a foot. I wonder how we got on with birds with swords for feet, so I don't think we're going to do very much better against that, are we? Fuck me. This feels like a cheat. I kind of want to go back the way. Start from the start, because this feels like I've cut ahead on myself. Oh, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming. Come on in. Bug. Those dodge. Above there. Oh, it sounds like birds too. He's flopping his arse up there.
Down the drop Mars.
Now down there. Down there. Moving up ladder. Fucking fuck. I don't know if I want to go up here, to be honest. This looks like a back way into the cast. Okay. Fuck me, this cast is massive. To make a noise. Oh. A teleporter that I came in on. Yes. Okay. It tells me I was able to go up this way as a sneak in. I just going through there and round, have I? Oh. Oh, fuck. Not what I went through. Oh, I painted that, sir. That's right, I can go up through this one, don't I? Shit. Kind of jam myself through this, don't I? Hmm. Let's run over the other end then. Good or bad, I don't know. Oh, that soul size. I think thou. I'm gonna drop, I die that drop though. Oh, should be alright now. Oh, fuck! Race in there, right? But it's gonna get me trying to get there. Stop there for a minute.